It's only a few weeks into the CFL season, and we already have one COVID-19 related postponement. The Edmonton Elks had several players test positive over the weekend, so the league has decided to scrub the game this week with the Toronto Argos. It's going to be rescheduled, but the date isn't known at this time.
Timeout has been brought to you by Joey's Restaurant. It's a tasty little place for seafood.